Ruth and Naomi. Naomi grew up in the Promised Land, which was also called Israel. But now she lived far away. She had a husband and two sons. Ruth was married to one of the sons. Then something sad happened. Naomi's husband and sons died. Not long after that, Naomi decided to go back to her homeland. Naomi told Ruth to return to her parents, but Ruth did not want to leave her. She loved Naomi so much. "I will go wherever you go," Ruth said. "Your home will be my home. Your God will be my God." So Ruth went with Naomi to Israel. They needed food to eat. So each day, Ruth gathered leftover grain from the fields. A good man named Boaz owned the land. One day, he saw Ruth in the field. He wanted to help her, so he left extra grain for Ruth to gather. Boaz fell in love with Ruth. They got married and had a baby boy named Obed. God had blessed Ruth and Grandma Naomi with a brand new family. The end.